All right, been a long weekend. Getting back to the videos now. This will be the Tamiya mini class, the main. For the first bet time back on carpet with it, using the same tires from outside, it was better, but there's something with my steering on the car that is way off. It may just need to be upgraded because it's been the weak point of this car since day one. I'm starting to wonder if the servo might be starting to fail on it. This is, I'm guessing it's just a cheapy one that came with the car since I bought this car used. Had never been run, but we're going to have to look into that because you can see I'm the tail car here. And while I am still brushed, so I know that's a little bit, that wasn't the whole problem yesterday. But looking at it, it didn't run as bad as I thought it did, but it's well off pace and we got some work to do. So we'll see what happens next time we get there. We're most likely going to miss the next on-road race. But we will definitely be back for after that. So,
you're trying to get tight. Oh, thank you.